Hi, I'm Dr. Matz, one of the physicians at Canada Vein Clinics. Quite often patients will come and they will ask, so doctor, if it's genetic, how come my sister doesn't have varicose veins and I do? What's happening? We're not identical, and when we inherit genes from our parents, we don't inherit the same genes all the time. Some of us can be with curly hair, some can be with straight hair, some with no hair at all, and as well being dark haired or light haired. Same with the varicose veins. You are predisposed, but if one of the parents had varicose veins, it's not guaranteed that every sibling in the family will have them.